when I start this intensive weightlifting activity, my muscles need a great deal of ATP. Unfortunately, my ATP reserves are only sufficient to support several seconds of maximal exertion. So very quickly, my ATP molecules are converted to ADP plus phosphate. I then go to my second source of energy. I use creatine phosphate. Creatine phosphate molecules can donate a phosphate to ADP. This converts ADP back into ATP, and thus I have additional ATP stores. This will carry me for a few seconds more of maximal exertion.